Hello, my name is Junko Sasaki. I'm from Tokyo, Japan. I'm 28 years old and a waack dancer and a freestyle dancer. Dance means to me is like life expression. When I feel sad or happy or angry or sexy, like whatever I feel, like I wanna express the feeling with the dancing. Sometimes it's hard to express your feeling, like when you're sad or angry. And like I want to express with the dancing so people can get easily. So yeah, that's the way to express myself with dancing. I started dancing when I was 18 years old. I started dancing with a soul dancing, which is like groove dance. Usually in the United States, they don't have their genre. It's called soul dance, but we have the soul dance. It's based on the groove. So I started with that genre, and then after I went to the States, but that people from the States, they dance naturally, so which really inspired me a lot. The one of the events that I went to was the event in Brooklyn Museum. Like they have the event every first Friday, so there are so many people. They're not even dancers, like they're like old lady or young boy or teenager or like just social people. They dance naturally, so funky. So like those people inspired me a lot, and then still I feel in it. I still miss that event. What I know so far, dancing in Japan is back in the day, like in 80s, there was a big era about the disco, which is like people dancing in the club. That happened, it was big time. So that's why like they got kind of groove. So but the time changed now. There is no disco anymore like in Japan. They changed to the club. So which is like kind of young people goes to the club and then like drink together or something. Dancing scene now, it's getting bigger. There are so many dancers, but what I see, they don't really go out. Dancers don't really go out. Like they dance like at home or at studio and then they perform that kind of style. Japanese people, Japanese culture, or like we really serious, like we focus on things a lot, which is really good. It's hard to do and hard to work. So, but sometimes I see like that when they dance, like I see like they're not having fun, but some people are enjoying it, but like some people are not enjoying it because they're too serious. We have the government put the dancing to the education for the kids. Hip-hop, they have a hip-hop class or locking class in the school, which is really great because we are getting so many opportunities to teach, or like the people getting know about dancing. But I think at the same time, like also like people should know where it's come from, or like it's from the social dancing, like from the crowd. I have a two. One of them is African music, like any kind of African music. Like it could be like Latin music. That kind of sound make me like feel music, cause the biggest thing that I got inspired by, like how the dance made it by, because it's made it by that kind of black people, as I can say black people or that kind of thing. Like I learned a little bit the history, so I watched the movie, like it's like Amistad or something. That kind of history made me so emotional, like how they struggle. So when I hear the music like African song, that feelings come back to me. So and then get more dancing, like naturally. It's not like just dancing, like doing step. When I hear that kind of like African song, that kind of thing, that song makes me like really feel it, like get funky. Yeah. Hi, my name is Junko Sasaki from Tokyo, Japan. This is for pandonitravel.com.